Name of Faith. Together, I am here with Pastor A.W. Chris, and he is going to be telling us about the vision he had on the 4th of June, 2019. Pastor Chris, please elaborate and tell us more about the vision.
I am Prophet Alfonso Rally Chris, here to share the message of the Lord with you. On 4th June, 2019, I had a vision. In the vision, I had seen seven chariots in the sky. The seven chariots of the fire in the sky, and they had the names of the seven countries: the USA, England, India, Israel, Vatican, South Africa, and Australia. The word a letter descended from the sky to my leg. I tried to read, but I couldn't know that language. So I heard the voice of the man behind me, who could read for me. He said, "There will be the destruction of the fire in the entire world." When I came out of the vision, I realized that God was talking to me about the destruction of the fire in the entire world. So I quickly shared the message on social medias with many people, and soon this destruction of the fire started. The Democratic Republic of the Congo, South Africa, and other countries. Till today, we're still hearing about this destruction of the fire. My brother, sisters, everywhere you are, let's continue praying for the destruction of the fire. Prayer is our weapon. Let's pray. Praying hard so that the Lord of the heaven can stop this destruction of the fire. In the name of Christ Jesus, the Lord and the Savior, share the message. Share the message with other people everywhere, so we may pray and continue praying. I am praying to do so. Amen.